Right, so I've just received this tank bag. This is the Road Gods Zeon R1, and I'm quickly gonna unpack it. See what we receive in the pack. Right. So this is the 13 liter version. Big side pockets. Initial handling or initial feel of the bag is quite amazing. I'm pretty sure it's a sturdy product. It has this branding over here on the sides, both sides. I have a feeling that if I do a quick ride, a same day ride that we usually do, it will be worth it on this only. So in the bag you get this rain cover, which again has their branding, Road Gods branding on it. Again, guys, I'm not being paid for any of these reviews. It's just a product that I have bought for myself. These are the straps. This bag is supposed to be a convertible bag, so it can be turned into a sling. Along with that, it can be turned into a backpack as well. In a minute, I'm gonna try and get used to it and then post a comprehensive video of the bag. A lot of fucking space. Let's try and get along with it.